Alright, what is up, guys, and welcome back to Prey. Now, I wrote down all of them, like I said. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7 more. Let's start with 1, 9, 6, 4. Okay, and then 70. 40 and 50 27, and then 91 71, and then 70 14, 80 88. 28 25, all of them are open now, so let's go see what we got. Say hypo there. An upgrade kit, nice. Okay, that was the one I've already searched. Okay, yeah. Okay. Nothing. Ooh. Anti-red pharma, nice. Nothing. Something I've already done. Let's see, this one was 8088, right? Yeah. Okay. That was 7014. This one was 9171. Okay, yeah. So one left. This one all the way over here. This drink. Alright. Not for very long. Alright. So now.
Wrong way. More where that came from.
No matching key card. Seriously, still?
Is Tamiko all right?
No.
Tamiko!
Attention. Okay. Due to a catastrophic breach in Cargo Bay 1, all personnel are to avoid the area until repairs have been completed and safety checks confirmed.
There we go. Alright. And then
affected personnel will be contacted for temporary reassignment. This is a pre-recorded message.
Neuromods. Ooh, I can craft a new shotgun. But no. Instead, I'm gonna go with another neuromod. Alright. Now, I was able to grab some more neuromods beforehand, which means I'm up to 15 now. So what I'm gonna do, this is the best way to get up and down instead of going back up to there. Okay. Excuse me, Alfred. Alright. Oh, right. I've already got that. Okay. Hmm. Ah, damn it. Okay. Okay, let's see how you want to be. There we go. There we go. Any others up this high? No? Good. Okay, so now what I want to do is I've got 8, so I can get hacking 4. Yes. Okay, so that leaves me with 7 left. Yeah, let's go with Gunsmith 2. Gunsmith 2. That works. I should have done Gunsmith 2 and Lab Tech 2. Oh well. Because I've got 5. Alright. So let's upgrade our firepower. Well, actually, yeah. Let's upgrade the firepower. Okay. Let's upgrade magazine capacity times 2. Upgrade power times 2. Okay. So let's see, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 18, 19, 20, 22, 24, 25, 6, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. I need 36 more weapon mods for my main weapons. And then 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So I need 48 more. Alright. So I need 48 weapon mods. Okay. And I think it was out of this one that I... Oh no, that was from in there. Oh yeah, it was on this guy that I got that extra neuro mod. Okay. Guts loading bay? Let's actually hack this one instead of going back to the panel for it. Hacking succeeded. Now, all this food, I'm gonna go in here just for these guys, because they were so helpful to me.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Dr. Yu, Mika told me. Quentin. Mm-hmm. He was smuggling evidence off the station about the volunteers, the victims here. Guess he didn't trust me with what he discovered in psychotronics.
Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to eat until my health is full. Then whatever's left, drop.
Well, that's some fine shooting, if I do say so myself.
Thank you for finding out the truth. Reminds me to be more careful, more aware.
That it does. All right, now we get to explore some more. Phantoms can always be a pain in the ass. Alright. Wrong button. Okay. Let's go with the glue gun. Okay, I'm gonna put incapacitation rate up real quick. Okay. Perfect. Let's see, I've got three. I need three more. Okay. Just so that way it's open to me is pretty much the reason why. 3376. Get another one. You know what? Let's go with nothing. Let's go with actually. Let's get some range on this actually. Or accuracy. No, range. There we go. Everything's looking good. Okay. Alright. I can travel to life support. Do I need anything from life support, actually? Okay. Alex's arming key is in life support. Army keys can always be fabricated if they get lost. Sylvie and Bellamy and Telus one lobby. Okay. Investigate Rosalind's map. Warden Boffle, Staff Fellow, and Melindra's map. Look for Nicole back in crew quarters. DeVry's decryption key. Okay, so I could go. I don't want to go yet. Still director level lockdown.
Microgravity detected.
Ooh. this open for me? What's through here? That's the only thing that's actually got me going through here in the first place. Station lockdown, of course. Okay. I see how you want to be, dear brother of mine. Find out what's down here. Oh, that's that door. Okay. So multiple objectives are that way, but to life support, you got a whole shit ton of multiple objectives. Sweet. Okay. Kinetic amp. Boost damage by kinetic blast. Ooh, I missed one. More resistant to environmental hazards that degrade its integrity. Nice. Okay. Well, either way, I'm gonna get some more range on this. Okay. There we go. Cargo power control, of course. Okay, put those in. Some more neuromods. Let's see. So it looks like I can make two more neuromods. Which means that I need one more of these and two more of these. Okay. Alright. So it's blue and brown. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted. Ooh. Okay. Oh, right. Put this in. Put these in for the fabric. Okay, so that's 2.61, which means that I can take these two out and have 0.21. Leaves me still 0.59 short. Okay. But combining 0.44, I still need a little bit more. Let's see. There we go. Perfect. And then start. Neuromod. Skip. There we go. Now I have enough. Boom. Done. All right. Oh, because of the fire on the other side. Okay. All right. So, what I want to do. Now what I want to do is I want to go outside.
Reminder that all cargo must be scanned and cleared by authorized personnel.
Should I do this or should I go through life support? You know what? I'm just gonna go through life support. Yeah. Why did I do that? Hit. Just gonna go right straight.
Doctor, you heard you found the body of a smuggler in Cargo Bay. Quentin Purvis. Mika filled me in. I knew him. I didn't know he was involved.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm just going to go straight through cargo bay. Wow, Austin. Okay. I'm just going to go through life support. Do it like this. Be a lot easier. Okay. So, forgive me for a second, headphone users. I'm just erasing stuff. Well, mostly for anybody that could hear that. There we go. All right. I just gotta wait on the loading screen. And there we go.
Micah, not sure you got your transcribe. Morgan is making her way to you now. Warning you and anyone else, so you don't shoot her accidentally or on purpose.
Morgan? I thought you guessed.
Morgan? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... never mind.
Hold up. Where is it?
Airblocks is locked up. My lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycle. My best lockdown. I know it sounds great, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... you just get here, all right?
Got it. Service requests. Oh, wait. Too easy. Two people have checked out equipment and failed to return it. Ari Lundart and Roger Mir. Okay. Note. Annual maintenance coming up soon in the air mixture regulators and atmosphere. I'll let Max know about it to getting a head start. He has the fabrication planned for them. Okay. Red circuit board. Jeez. This is weird. Okay. Use. Why not? Okay. Suit repair kit fabrication. Nice. Let's do here. Hold up. is a level 3, so... There we go. Yay, he's on my side now. There you go. He's on my side, so that's a good thing. Atmosphere control. That's a good thing. Get down in here. Oh. Oh, it's a little free hack. Okay. Whoops. I thought I was done. Alright. Now they're on my side. That's a good thing.
For me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering, well, considering you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope, even if it's brief.
Just here.
Sorry, comrade. I didn't think there was someone up there.
Requesting new operator. Transdar Cobalt 410 engineering class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Come on. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, so there is a poltergeist in here somewhere.
Watch out.
Hi. This way. No. Fuck it. Go level 4. That bad. Grab shaft has extra O2 tanks. Okay. 1794. Okay. More spare parts. That's good. Can I just see something flash back there? No. Okay. Okay. Still searching for this poltergeist. For some reason, it just does not want to show itself again. Alright. Facilities, decontamination. Okay. Ooh. Tomato jerky. Sun-dried too. Atmo control room. Key card. Great.
Decontamination procedure initiated. Oxygen flush commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hazardous atmosphere emissions.
Okay. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Is there something in here I'm supposed to do?
Decontamination completed successfully. Stand by for oxygenation.
No. Offhand's okay. Reactor control room. Turret that needs hacking. Well, not only needs hacking, but here as well. And that. Stash in the hall by the escape pods. No time to rig a drop. Alright. Particle injector. Share with Weber. Main lift offline. So let's see this one. Okay. And then getting up here. No. Come on. Thank you. Utilities. Where am I? You guys keep that control room safe. Oh, alright. Really?
Requesting new operator. Transstar Pyramid 490 Medical Club.
Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing about the personal. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
There you go. Now you can get out, buddy. Traverse the halls. Reactor control room. Oh shit. Go back up. Bye bye. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let the nightmare go away. And then I'm going to come back for the next episode. So once the nightmare goes away, then I'll come back for the next episode. But until then, thank you guys for watching. Now I know the past few videos I've been almost super quiet unless there was storyline involved. But it's more just concentrating, I guess, than anything else. Because I really want to see this game to the end, but at the same time, I want to get all the side quests done, too. So, again, thank you guys for watching. And, of course, as always, happy hunting.